Hey guys, it is Sophie from Gator Brains and today is Vlogmas day number 6. Thank you so much for watching this video and today I actually have an active rest day. So as you could see in the little intro, I already did some fasted cardio this morning. I am currently bulking, which means that I'm trying to gain weight, but I still incorporate cardio into my life, basically. And that is not because I want to lose weight, so I don't use cardio as a tool for fat loss. I just try to keep up with my cardiovascular health and just try to keep building it. And also just in general try to keep my activity level at a certain level, especially whenever I'm having a rest day. I tend to sit behind the computer most hours of the day and the amount of steps that I get in is really low. So I really have to incorporate low intensity steady state cardio if I want to keep my daily steps up. So that is what I've been doing this morning. I'm not adding any workouts into today's video just because I don't do anything. So sometimes on my rest days I do my ab routine or my ab workout, or I do some extra cardio, but I already did that this week. I love how these tea things have this little saying on the label. So cute. I don't really like the tea, but I love the saying. Also, I'm currently wearing the Slouch bralette from Gymshark, which is one of their new items that isn't released just yet. And they're coming out with loads of loungewear. So I was wondering if you would like to see a video about it. Definitely let me know so I can do a little haul and just incorporate it in one of the upcoming Vlogmas videos. I think that will be fun because I personally love to wear loungewear. I also received some questions about which protein powder I use that I incorporate into my video. So I'll quickly show it. Which is this one, and this is the Women's Best Vegan Protein Powder. And as I mentioned, it is a blend of pea, rice, and hemp. So that is what I'm using, and they also have a chocolate flavor, but I switch between both, but I'm currently using the vanilla one. Well, I'll also open the advent calendar since it is standing next to me, and it is currently day 6. We have a snack. Vegan Boost Ball in lemon drizzle cake protein balls. Per serving it is 5.6 grams of protein. You always have to double check because often when products say that they contain a lot of protein, when you actually track the macros it really isn't significant. So don't be fooled. But I'm going to try it. So this is what it looks like. That legit tastes like lemon cake. That is really good actually, if you love lemon of course. But it only contains 3 of them, which really isn't that many. And per serving it's 165 calories, so that isn't that much. I'm going to eat that later. So I wanted to talk a little bit about my bulk. So I started it a few weeks ago. And what I find is really interesting is after my initial increase in calories, I immediately started to feel a little bit, I don't know really what the right word is, a little bit sluggish after a few days already. And that is definitely a mental thing because you don't gain that much weight in just a few days, especially not if you control your caloric increase. So nothing was really happening. I just felt more sluggish. After the initial like uncomfortableness, I started noticing that I was really energized. Everything in the gym is going really great. I make a lot of progress and I just feel really good overall. So that is where I'm at currently. What is also funny is that after my initial increase, my average weight didn't change. So I increased my caloric intake. So on a daily basis, I consumed more calories than I did, but my weight didn't change at all. Then I had to increase my calories again because obviously the goal for me is to gain weight in a very controlled way. And that is when I started to slowly gain weight. In total, I now gained 1% of my current body weight. And I actually feel that if you look at photos or pictures of me comparing myself right now to a few weeks ago when I was at the end of just my reverse diet, so not yet bulking, I feel that I look more toned than I did then. And that is mainly because I feel that the extra calories and the extra weight just filled my muscles up. Now I know that that will probably change because I'm obviously trying to gain weight and therefore my muscle definition will most likely disappear because you will obviously also gain a bit of fat tissue in the process, and that is perfectly fine because I just trust the process. I focus on making strength gains in the gym and I focus on progressively overloading. That doesn't mean that I feel absolutely fine every single day of my bulking journey. I definitely do not. I still struggle with it mentally, but I just do not let it get to my head too much. So that was a little bit of my bulking update. And now I'm actually heading off to a mall to get some Christmas clothing. Hopefully, fingers crossed, that I can find something that fits me and that I actually like. So that is where I'm heading right now. Hold up, I am on my way. I'm in motion. Let's go to the ocean. Yeah, let's go. I am back again from the shops and I wanted to film a little bit more there, but my time management was a bit off today. So I only had 45 minutes left and I really needed to get a Christmas outfit and I found it, but I have some questions that I need to ask you. I cannot show it yet because I'll be wearing it next week, but then you will for sure see it. But I found two sets which are different in color, but the bottom part is exactly the same. Now the only slight issue is that I prefer the color of one of these sets, but I prefer the upper part of the other set. I hope that makes sense. So what would you do in that case? I don't hate both colors. I like them both. I don't hate one of the tops. I like them both as well, but should I go for the color or should I go for the favorite top? I'm not sure, but I still have a few days to decide, luckily. I also got some makeup and I always have two foundations. So I have a darker one and a lighter one. And that is because I fake tan. So my fake tan fades throughout the week. And then I use a bit more of the lighter color, a bit less of the darker color and vice versa. I got a new darker color. The one that I'm currently using is the Maybelline Fit Me Matte and Poreless. But I actually prefer a more dewy finish. And I also think that it is a bit drying on my skin. I got another one which I will show right now. This is the one that I got. It is the Born This Way medium to full coverage foundation from Too Faced and I got the color Sand. Haven't tried it, I just got it. Was hoping that it was somewhat the right color. And if I like it, then I will definitely share it. I also picked up something else and that is this Fenty product. I really like a good highlighter and this one looked so pretty, so I decided to pick it up. So that is the more golden color and then the lighter color. So that didn't really work out. I'll try it tomorrow and then I will let you know whether I like it. That was it for Vlogmas day number 6. No workout for me today since I had my rest day, but I will be back again tomorrow with another Vlogmas and that one will probably include some workout footage. So don't forget to give this video a like and please help me out with the color and upper body part situation because I'm not sure. And then I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.